Dartfish are small, slender fish related to gobies. They inhabit the tropical waters of the Atlantic, Pacific, and Indian Oceans and come in a variety of bright colors. They typically live over mixed sand and rubble, often in pairs. They may be found on coral reefs, in tide pools, or muddy estuaries. Dartfish have a near vertical mouth and a heavy protruding lower jaw. They are often called hovering gobies since they will hover around a foot above the bottom with their head down at a slight angle and quickly dive headfirst into their shelter when frightened. They shelter in crevices or burrows in the seafloor in order to rest and escape from predators. They will not stray far from their shelter. They feed on zooplankton. Some take on a spectacular appearance when they flare their fins. Some have a very tall dorsal fin near their head. Dartfish lay eggs, but not much is known about their reproduction. They can be kept in aquariums. Most species acclimate to aquarium conditions quickly and are relatively peaceful fish. Most varieties kept in aquariums only reach around 4 inches. In captivity, they can be fed animals like copepods, amphipods, and brine shrimp. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.